thing.
I think I'm missing one.
So that was it there. You okay?
I'm not too bad, yeah.
That was fun. Was your centre, but they were brilliant.
Yeah,
obviously we must walk down like
you know, Alan Davies, we had a chap there from Harbour and his brother. Yeah. Two lads there, no?
Would you, Bob? It's not. Have
you seen the tickets?
It's a mask.
See the tractor in the very back, look.
Thank you.
years later, I found an incident in English fella.
Is that carrying wheels?
It's
Your Excellency, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, a very big welcome to our birthday party today. 175 years, although actually it's 176 years, but let's not get too hung up about that. The site was built in the 1840s, out in the countryside back then. And these fabulous buildings and structures were created to build and maintain the rolling stock fleets of the day, and they have still proved reliable and dependable, and it led to a 60-year US mode of power domination of Irish Rail, which exists even today. And we placed orders for four different fleets after that. The locos from 1976 and 1994 remain in service as our mainstay of our local fleet today. Loco 134 behind me is the sole remaining operational example of this class of the first type. Following a 5-year collaboration with the Railway Preservation Society of Ireland, we have fully restored this locomotive to original condition and in the original livery. And it is really fitting to have Her Excellency, the Ambassador of the United States of America, here today as our guest and to name the locomotive. It's a tribute to the thousands of hours put into the restoration by the skilled craft workers on site, and I really look forward to seeing 134 in mainline service for the RPSI in the near future. Finally, I would like to thank personally all those in involved in making today's open day possible, an event that was planned for 2 years. I'd like to thank the organising committee, the volunteers, the staff and management on site, the exhibitors, and of course you, our guests. And I hope you all enjoy your visit, and we look forward to the 200th anniversary. Thank you.
Okay, this is
No, this is the wrong version.
Darrell's staying all day, is he? Yes.